pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
This is how it looks for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Paolo Maldini plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Xavi Alonso plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the lead striker today is Hugo Sanchez. This is how the visitors will set up today. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Joan Capdevila starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And I think we're always going to refer to Pelé as the...
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Going short. And he takes it on, and blocked for now. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And here's Wayne Rooney. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. Corner awarded. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Hugo Sanchez. Oh, he's through here. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Now, how about the short corner? Ginola. Ginola, aimed towards Mbappe. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Superb effort to keep it in. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Miranda. Now with Rooney. Figo. Strong but fair tackle. Alouayran. And on to Alonso. Figo. In it goes. The goal for 1-0. And that changes the dynamic. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He's in here. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Messi. And on to Alonso. Chance to finish. Pivotal moment defensively. Rooney. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Luis Figo. Pogba has it. Xavi Alonso. Hugo Sanchez. It has to be. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Pelé. Really good challenge. Rooney. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Pelé. Hakimi. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Gianluca Zambrotta. A creative look about this. But the danger averted for now. Figo. Rooney. Now with Figo. Textbook defending inside the box. Hakimi. He could pick out a teammate. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Luis Figo. Back with Al-Owairan. And a timely intervention.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Yes, a tremendously invigorating contest, no doubt. Easy on the eye. Kylian Mbappe. Pele. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And here's Wayne Rooney. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Alonso. Miranda. And on to Al-Owairan. Pogba, he's in behind. And looking very comfortable here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ginola. And options in the centre. Will he finish? And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Maldini. And the ball with Figo. Gianluca Zambrotta. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jairzinho. Interception to snuff out the danger. Ginola. And on to Alonso. Far from a good pass. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Figo. Oh, great attacking play. Mbappe! In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. And there to intervene. Benzema, in position. Oh, he's blocked it. And deciding to go short with this one. Thuram. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Will he find the net? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Ramos. Miranda. Alouayran. A very good tackle. And into the last 20 minutes. Paul Pogba, unable to keep the ball that time. Pelé. Pelé, aimed towards Mbappe. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Pogba. And support available. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Jairzinho. A room to roam on the wing. Could reduce the deficit. Was an important piece of defending. Luis Figo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Playing it short. Jairzinho. Figo. Well, possession ceded. Lionel Messi. Can he get one back? Save, but still a chance. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, the keeper asking too much of his teammates on this occasion. Throw in to come. Pelé. Now, this could really lift spirits. Can they keep it out? Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
They've regained possession. Incisive from Alonso. Just needs to stay calm. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Alonso. Return to Jairzinho. Possession one. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy.
Tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.
Na rabuda que manda no requebrar. A criola que boia te ama, te beija, faz viajar. Sou eu. Sou eu. Sou eu. Sou eu. Sou eu. Sou eu.
down and talk, and I got that. When Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal. Going toe to toe with the devil, look him in the eye with a smile, telling me he's special. No, he ain't. I ain't been sleeping in 48 hours. The life that I chose, shouldn't complain. Complain. No, any bro for the pain. All that talking that you do, if it ain't about money, I disengage. Canada turning me loose, I don't even like loose change. Oh, man. I'm on a high level, light ironic, I'm going platinum with a lead pencil. I'm on a high level, been at the back, but my body remained a temple on the target. A guy level, Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal. Going toe to toe with the devil, look him in the eye with a smile, telling me it's
proof. I'm don't play fair, I don't play at all. Last thing I wanna hear the days that I got a meeting with the A&R. Can't be taking doing steady fast, so make you think I'll take calls. Flow's different, if you're feeling like something missing, I put that in the same song, like, whoa, whoa, calm down, you ain't got a poop, elephant in the room.